Welcome, welcome. This is VCQ, and welcome back to some more Rise of Nations campaign action. We've seen the first turn happen. No one's been eliminated yet. So I guess my goal is just to grab a bit more land. If that's going to be still unoccupied, then I'll think about grabbing that next turn, just to get a foothold into Europe. So what I can do is overrun this territory, get diamonds as a rare resource. Now I've got three armies, and we'll go for an attack on the Mayans. This will be pretty tough. Okay, I've got to be quick. A couple of misclicks is not a good start. Okay, I want to build a city. I think here is going to be okay. So, got a mine or metal, got a nice bit of wood. And we need to try to get to the center of the map. Get a bit of map control going. I think I might actually save that wood. I definitely want to try and build over here. Seems like there's a choke point. Should micromanage that army, but this actually kind of works out. That'll just get picked off. But all those refunds, that's actually going to help quite a fair bit. Did slow my city building down a little, but that's all right. We've now got a pretty good starting advantage with the first city. Amber would probably be a bit more helpful, but salt is also excellent. Okay, got a lot of food. Okay, we'll get a mine going. Another city, somewhere around here. Okay, now I need a barracks. So getting second level commerce, because that gives me trade at the market. Then I can start putting this wealth to use. Okay, we need wood. Okay, we're starting to get there now with the economy. Starting to pick up. So we're just going to keep going as long as we can with it. Try and get a temple here. We do want to get a senate up. I am thinking about going out on the land, but on the sea, sorry, but maybe not just yet. Okay, we need to get to the next level of science. So I'm not really sure where they're going to attack. And then if I can, okay, next level civic would be nice. And then we need another town around the back here somewhere, probably here. That also leaves a bit of space over here. She's definitely coming along good. It's not as if I need another lumber camp. Okay, the economy's pumping along. So I haven't been attacked yet. It's been pretty cruisy, which I'm thankful for. Okay, the wealth has gone bonkers. Okay, 280. That's not going to take too long. That's going to be an issue, though. They have a decently sized army. Okay, so if we can get rid of the knights, we'll be pretty good. $240. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna easily have that. Okay, now that I got the economy, I need to get the military going. Okay, that should do it. We should be able to get rid of these guys now. We're gonna need one more city. He looks pretty good. So we need to get that castle up. For tactics. Yeah, that's alright, we can get rid of that. Just wait. They're just going to retreat for the moment. Okay, that's a sizable force, but nothing I can't handle. Okay, we need to engage that. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, that is not good. Thank you. kind of just holding on. Okay, I think we're gonna be okay now. Alright, we'll leave the pop for the moment. All systems go. So this fort will be doing massive work. And that fort's just going to pick them off like no tomorrow. So I need to look at the economy. Got a buttload of archers. Okay, so we'll get rid of Cotton Merchant, we'll try to capture Chichen. So they can just fire off at the city. We'll get the economy in order first. I should see this fall. Okay, we'll grab Tikal next. Capital's probably somewhere over here. Once we get rid of the stable, we'll get rid of the barracks, and it should be easy to capture both of these cities. So I'm gonna put a siege workshop just here. Get a couple of extra trebs and that should sort this place out. Okay, we can now get rid of all the scholars. Getting rid of them all to free up some population space. Still keep the other six here just for the moment. Not too worried about the trebs. Once the barracks goes down, the rest of it should be easy enough to capture. So we need a lot more cav. We just want to keep this wall. It is getting beaten back. Apart from that, everything else looks to be going all right. Thank you. So we'll retreat for the moment. We just want to get these unit numbers up. They are a bit low. Still don't have the unit mass yet. Barracks stable and dock production times reduced by 25%, so we definitely need to get on that. Should have gotten on that a long time ago. That's alright. Couple of spies. Okay, we're gonna have to clean all that out. If we aren't careful, this city will be captured. Those traps are doing some good work. Obsidian is a bit lethal. Definitely can't allow the Mayans to have that. Good. We'll quickly grab this under our control. Get a lot of wealth if that all decides to stay there. Okay, once we get rid of that fort, we should be looking fairly good. And there's the capital. To do that, we need to get through the fort. We're about to run out of wood. These guys should just go absolutely rampant. So far, so good. So now we just gotta weaken the surrounding area. So to do that, we're just trying to get rid of any buildings. Okay, that's the barracks also taken care of. Okay, so we got pretty much most of the city under control. So we can now start pushing on other areas. One, two, maybe a third city over there. Maybe one across the sea. But we'll just hold and win the scenario. Lovely. Yeah, so got there in the end, but if they had have attacked straight at the start, they probably would have had me. Didn't build out here in the end. There was potential to do fish and whales, but thought the better of it. Could have possibly come out here if I needed a spare city. But yeah, controlling that choke point right at the start, that really helped defend. Getting on top of the economy early was nice, and the rest of it was pretty straightforward in the end, but that's good. The Nubians. Where the hell are they? I don't need an alliance with them. So I'm gonna say no. Alright, any questions, queries, or comments, please let me know in the comment section down below. Otherwise, thanks for watching.